So I'm back at stitching again, and I'm trying to get these glass beads in the sockets of these skulls, the pirate skulls, and I'm back in my sewing bag where I usually take a lot of time to do intricate details, but not as fine as an atelier, but as fine as an atelier. Mostly do all the work myself. I've been sewing since I was a freshman in high school. I did a lot of gowns and a lot of special custom pieces for many gorgeous women and gorgeous lads. For special events and occasions, and that's been my specialty, is working in special events and occasions where I'm called upon to do certain particular stylized works of designs, whether it be redesigning a gadget, whether it be designing a suit, designing a gown, designing a wedding dress, designing some shoes. I've worked on many different types of projects that brought me in on the back end of a lot of different really cool, state-of-the-art, kind of renowned, world-renowned drops, and that kind of like just goes berserk after it's exposed to the public and the public loves it. A lot of work goes into all these fine details, and you have to use the right needle, you have to use the right beading, everything has to fall into place, and it's all by measure. Like, everything is by measure, down to the increment of a kilometer, down to the increment of a centimeter, a millimeter. However you decide to use your different metric systems, it's just a fraction of your brain that's going to be working overnight. I would say it calms me in a way that my rapid, usual, over-analytical self is forced to kind of be compressed into this like slide of this groove that kind of starts to smooth out all my rough edges. So I don't know if it's therapeutic per se, but I think that it definitely helps with the compartmentalization and allows things to be a little more fluid. But more importantly, it takes having a natural know-how, and all of these things that I've come across have been naturally a part of my array of things that I can contribute to the planet, that I can contribute to society. And I'm very, very careful on many, many things, but I'm also like very, very careless and wild when it comes to the freedom of just a decision or just a choice in general. But when it's for, you know, something that could be carried on for a while, just based on the values of our country, like the American flag was sewn by hand initially first, and many were some of the clothes that came before. But I come from just utilizing what you have and working with what you got and creating something beautiful out of that, and that's how things come by you. And the combination of the combination of my speaking of myself, my intelligence mixed with my creativity has meshed into a design and a concept that I can release as often as I want to, and also engage with as often as I want to, without the pressures of having something be more than the last, or something be as modeled as the item before it or next. next to it or adjacent to it, or as precisioned as like a blueprint or some type of manufactured diagram. And the level of exceeding to where that can go to is nothing short of what I ideally am rocket shipping towards. And I know that with this diligence, like, hard work pays off, but also if you continue to be persistent, you know, somebody will eventually answer the door, and you may get many, many no's before you get a yes, but I think you may get many, 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 many choices to decide on options and experience rather than an immediate shut and open case where it can leave you with just a result and not anything behind it. So I'm just shedding light on a little bit of the vibe that I'm exuding here with my little pirate embroidered, beaded, kind of Johnny Depp moment meets Alexander McQueen meets RB Designs, especially with the raw unfinished finished materials that I'm using. So each one, the story of it is amazing. I came by so many of these different objects and materials by chance, and that's how you usually come by materials. And so I'm just more so still excited about having the actual items, having the actual materials, having the actual objects in my possession first off, and just am really taking my time, almost like super anxiously taking things step by step, just excited about each thing and how each thing is connecting with another and how each thing is like falling into place with another, and they are all found so separately far away from each other. So it lets me know that like some things may seem askew or may not fall into levels, but you know, it may fall into place and it may exist in an alignment that you may not see, that may not link to anything or may not connect to anything at all. But then it may be the most obvious thing in the world, and it may be the most obvious thing outside of this world, and it may take your mind beyond places that you could actually fathom into words. I haven't been met with as much agility as I've been met with words, and I'm just searching. I believe I'm searching for that destiny or that dynasty that will leave me completely speechless and have me just diligently steadfast on a project or an object or many materials that will consume my entire being. And I know that it's like my mouth is watering. I know that the taste of it is so near and dear. It's like familiar. I'm already there. The taste is already developed. I'm already there. I just got to actually manifest it into something that can be materialized. And, you know, hopefully in this lifetime, in my humble abode, in my humbleness, hopefully in this lifetime, and if not, may, you know, the gods bless whoever is met with the challenge of taking on something that started and that needs to be completed. So this was just my little break and my little moment. I'm not going to do many videos on this device. I'm into like not more so trying to figure out all the devices that I put in my design work into, and like how I'm trying to get those gadgets back, because I would love to collect them, but wanted to share a word and put out some energy and also see if I could get this. I'm so used to doing things pre-share and pre-video and pre-all this. Like, I had a camcorder and all that other stuff, but this is exactly what I wanted. This is exactly what I asked for. And by the gods almighty, we have like all these different available things that can bring you closer to, you know, what you ideally see and envision in your imagination. So peace and blessings out to everyone, and just sending out good vibes and energy.